Hi.
Bonjour. Assalamu alaikum.
My name's
Helen Carter.
Ellen McIntosh.
Nicola Duncalf.
Asif Khan.
Greg Morrison.
Chris Lewis.
Celine Doyle.
Sally Cottrell.
Richard Lawther.
Ali Shaw.
Jack Shepherd.
Becky Wadeson.
Matthew Rogers.
Nicola Watt.
Carl Harrison. I'm the head teacher at Burnage.
Being part of Burnage Academy is like being part of a brilliant big family. I've worked here for 16 years. I came as an NQT, a newly qualified teacher, and I'm now the deputy head.
Being part of Burnage Academy means I am part of an inclusive family where every child is given the chance to succeed.
It's really become part of who I am, I think. It's a place where I've developed, and it's a place where I've been, you know, lucky enough to see so many young boys develop and become outstanding contributors to society.
It's a school that I came to in April of this year, and immediately as I walked in the door I felt a sense of family, a sense of community, a sense of togetherness.
Being a part of Burnage means being a part of a big, loving and caring community who all support one another.
A supportive, caring, diverse community.
Personally, to me, it's about being a family. We all get along so well, we care for each other, and the kids are as part of that family as the staff are.
When you get to school, it's like you're home from home, a second family. You know, we look after the boys as if they were our own children, really. It's a bit one big family.
Being part of a bigger family, a family from home.
Means you're part of a really strong community, both between the staff and the students as well. We've built that over a number of years. And it's something that we're very proud of.
Being part of Burnage School is being part of a very positive environment that doesn't just set standards that people need to adhere to, but I think it recognises pupils working to different standards and seeing that everyone has a different potential and celebrating that.
I've been teaching here for the past 17 years and I love this school.
There's a real sense of community. Boys here really care for each other and we work together to make sure they all succeed.
I think what makes Burnage such a great school is that we really are experts in boys' education. We really push resilience, independence and care.
And they sum up everything that we do here, from the way that we teach, from the pastoral support that we give all the students, and from the way that we work together as a staff team as well.
We're a boys' school, so our values should be about boys. Our first value is about care. Care for each other, care for themselves, and care for everybody, including in our community and families.
We aim to make sure that when boys leave us, they're resilient, they understand how to come back from failure, they understand how to respond to challenges.
We work with all of our children to make sure that they leave us as citizens ready to face the world and become wonderful, independent young men.
So we believe very, very strongly in our three values. Our focus is entirely on boys and ensuring that their time here is such that they thrive. The performance of the school is in the top 3% in the northwest of England. So the education that our boys receive here is fantastic, and it's also the highest out of the 22 schools that you could send your son to in Manchester. So it's a fantastic school to be at, but also a school that cares about every single student in here.
Over the last few years, Burnage has managed to achieve some excellent exam results, but here at Burnage, it's more than just exam results.
It's not just about getting top results or the best results you can get. But a lot of the time you can learn outside the classroom. That's why we offer a wealth of opportunities.
Again, alongside that, we have so many other successes in terms of, you know, boys that might join the school that can't speak English, they learn, you know, they might leave school with two or three GCSEs, but they've learned to communicate in English, they've learned life skills, they've learned so many other skills that we've provided, not only a GCSE exam certificate.
Parents should send their boys here because we're the best in Manchester for boys' progress.
Sending your son to Burnage Academy for Boys means that you're allowing your son to make the best possible progress that he can. It also means you're allowing your son to take part in a very enriched curriculum that will prepare him for adulthood.
I think everyone here, all the staff within the school, strive to make our students the best they can be.
Parents should send their boys to Burnage because they are in a supportive, inclusive environment.
My own son is in this school, is in year 8, I love this school and I want my son to spend the next 4 years in this school because I know that he will get the best education, the best help, and he will leave the school with good grades and achieve his full potential.
Our teachers plan excellent lessons. Our results speak for themselves over time. We have high attendance rates and families, once they are in the school, they learn to trust us quickly, and we have taken through generations of siblings through this school to great things beyond.